Welcome to another episode of Hunting with Hawkeman, this time with Flanker and WickedMike. So we are going to hunt some hawks first and take a look on my hawk feeder. So let's do that. Oh, there you are. So I'm just a bit curious about how well it is, that hawk feeder down here, because it is only reach level in an attractiveness about 57. So I really don't know.
Might be okay.
Yeah.
Especially considering when we have seen feeders with only 10 in attractiveness, and there was like 5 or 6 bears, hawks there.
Yeah, bears. Not bears, hawks, yes. And I have a track down here. Oh, that's a boar.
It's down, next to it. Oh,
down the barrel. I just take a look in the binocs. But as usual, I can't see a damn thing.
It's just a few trees in the way.
I have to admit that I'm not that good with a bow on boars, but I'll do my best.
Yeah.
Well, if we do triple shots, it's not going to be any issues.
No, you're right. You're right about that. But, you know.
And we are going to make a lot of triple shots. Like countdown shots.
I love that.
And I'm counting down 3, 2, 1, shoot.
Yeah. And we fire at you saying shoot, right?
Shoot, yes.
Yeah. Then we fire, yeah.
Yeah, I can see I have a tripod and 2 grab lines on the spot.
Oh, I have spotted the hawks.
Okay.
I'm a little behind, but...
Yes, and I take a look in that direction where you're looking. Oh, yes. That's one.
Is that a piebald?
No, it's a light one.
Oh, yeah.
He agrees.
Really, really close one.
There's a group of 3.
Are we even able to get to the blinds?
Probably not.
No, but we sneak a bit closer, and if we get a chance, we can take a shot on one of them.
Oh, yeah.
And there's 2 females and 2 males, and the females actually have quite big teeth.
Yes.
Tuskers.
Tuskers, yes.
Tusks, of course, but... Oh, everybody knows
there's
that.
One pretty close to us.
Oh, is it?
Really?
Yes. I can hear it. It's 24 meters.
Oh,
and
yeah, yeah.
It's
yeah,
walking yeah. away.
That's good. That's smart from him.
So. Let's.
Oh, awesome. Look at that. That is brilliant. You hear him?
Oh, yes, I hear him, but I can't see him anymore. I can see those 3 out there.
Gotta take a screenshot for you, bro.
That's it.
We could also triple shot with a rifle.
No, that is out of the question.
The one who was close is walking away, so that's good. That's the light one we saw earlier, I think. Yeah. I have some awesome screenshots here that I'll send you, Hawk.
Yes.
You can put them in, maybe.
I can put them in, yes.
There's 3 females and 2 males.
Yes.
Look at that. Brilliant.
That is.
What was the attractiveness you said? Like 57?
Yes. It's.
Oh, man.
I think we should probably
call more people in.
Yeah. Call the hawks and get them a bit closer and get one.
Or maybe two even.
Yeah. And where? Oh, you are there, flanker over there.
Yeah, I'm. Quickly changing.
Wow, that's a nice color. The one is like three colors: black.
Yeah.
Yes, it is a belt hawk.
That's. Oh my god, that's awesome looking.
Yes.
Yeah, I love it.
Let's go for this one. If you
the three of
oh
us.
Oh, it's a female. Let's see what comes over.
The two big males.
Yes, we should. Call again. That was not the one I wanted.
the dark male is huge.
Yes.
Huge. The other one as well, by the way. But I love the colored one, yeah.
Yes, and now they are approaching.
Oh, damn, and it's going through the bushes over here.
Yeah.
That's not good.
Make the calls and draw it that way.
Yeah, because this is a good spot, actually.
Yes. I'm going to move over a bit closer to you.
Yeah.
Are you just frapsing us, or are you shooting together, Hawk?
I'm frapsing now.
Alright.
And the closest one is about 33 meters. We are waiting until the closest one is at 20.
Seems like they are responding to the call right now.
No. I would really like the darker male there. He is a huge one.
Well, if we could, then we could actually shoot.
He's actually coming this way now.
Yeah, he is.
Slowly, but steady.
Yes.
That's the one is the darkest, yeah?
Yeah, and he is 30 meters from me now.
Yeah, 30 from us. No, like 37. So you want the...
Oh, damn, it's turning around again.
Oh, call again.
The darkest male?
Yeah, the one that is... He's a little bit by himself now.
40 meters, we can do that.
Yeah, he's broadside, that will be... easy.
Yeah.
Should we do it?
We'll take a shot. I'm raising the bow.
Yep.
Are we the bow?
Oh, yes.
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Are you ready? I'm raising the bow again.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Yep, I'm ready.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, fire. We definitely hit him.
You're counting fast, man.
Yeah.
Okay. That was that. Yeah, we hit him twice or three times.
Yeah, so now we just claim him and try to find him or something like that, and then we take our positions.
Yeah, if you don't mind, it would be to me, it would be cool if you count a little slower, because that's what I was used to. So that's probably my fault. But
Count a little bit slower.
Yeah, so I can
I can do that.
Make a quick test so we can get used to it.
Yeah,
there was a test actually, so I can cope. You know.
So,
body. Or
I take a look on the track over here. That's intestine shot.
Nice.
So he's probably not gone too long.
You coming back? Shall we wait, or we come with you?
You can take the possessions, and then I'm going for myself to disturb as little as possible. If we are walking three persons, we are making more noise.
Okay, so we stay here.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna take the last track here. So what do you prefer, flanker, a ground blind or tripod?
A ground blind.
Okay.
But I must say I didn't hunt that much in it after the update, so I'm not sure. So I'm when you called, I was on Whiteheart. I was trying to get a turkey, but the edge of the blind was in my way. So
yes, and you should probably take a check on that in the ground blind too.
I'm doing it now. So if they, oh man,
maybe cutting close.
No, I. That is hard. I'll go for the tripod, I guess.
it is bugged up, that.
No, it's just higher than I was used to. Well, that was the purpose, I know that, but still, if they are close, it's...
Well, I think they have raised it way too much.
Come again?
They have raised it way too much.
Yeah, not easy, not really. He's getting loose there. You see him, Hawk?
Yeah, I'm not sure it is the right one. No, it is. It's another female. I have put two sticks in her.
Shall we help tracking you then?
So, but she won't die, so I can't claim her.
Oh,
a bug one, nice.
Yeah. So,
shall we help tracking you, or are you okay?
I'm okay for now, but I'll just shoot her one time more in the brain.
Yeah, man, I have.
There, she died.
I've been busy last weeks because I didn't want to, I didn't want to pay for my Magnum holster, not because of the money, but I just thought it was cool to earn it. So I've
been
putting up the skills on a 308 and a double barrel, and I got my barrel or my holster.
Okay,
that's just a good feeling, Just work for it.
Yeah. Yeah, I understand what you're meaning. Oh, but can I claim it now? It's dead. Yeah, that's all right. But that was a female. It was not the one I was following. Oh, there's an extract.
Yep. Get myself more coffee.
Yes. Oh my! I might have lost track. I'll see. Fleeing Fellhawk. It's I'm still on the track, but it is still running. It might be the one down there.
Are you all the time frapsing, Hawk?
Yes.
Oh.
I am. No, it's a female too. It is not the right one. But I'm hoping you are prepping too, so I can get some footage from the hawk feeder station.
Well, my graphics card is not really that good, so I have to fraps at half size. So
yeah,
you might see a minor difference.
Yeah,
maybe a huge difference in your video, but.
But I'm frapsing it half size too.
Oh, perfect. Yep. You want me to fraps here a little? You know our setup.
Yes.
Ah, oh, too bad you can't make wave animations then.
Oh, that's blood. What does it say?
Probably 32. Flap with my arms like a penguin if it is.
Come again?
I can probably flap with my arms like a penguin if it is.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, that was a bull calling.
Oh, let's. Shall we please call him in?
Yeah, that's your job.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah, let's.
No bull for Hawkeman.
Yes.
Shall we go after them, Mike, or you wanna.
Well, we can just probably call him in and we can stay here.
Yep. Yep, perfect.
Then
yep,
we can get shots on either side of it.
Yep.
If it comes right through here.
Are you from Denmark as well?
Yeah, I'm from Denmark.
Oh, nice man.
Not that far away from Holland or whatever you call it, Netherlands. I don't know.
Whatever. That's. Ooh, man. Watch your words. No. I should probably turn off the player names, right? When I. Yeah, that's. I think that's a good thing. Or you. Is yeah. How are you doing that, Hawk? You turned it off?
Nope.
Oh, so it's no problem if he
No, that's no problem. I found him.
More fame for us.
So
it is mine.
Yeah, that's yours. That's good. First time you are hunting with him, and now he is stealing our prey.